Knock, knock! It's me supposed to say, who's there?
Who's there?
You're in the moment.
I'm gonna take my time.
By the way, quick time about whoever's there, about to stab you. Rip a throat out, now!
Baby!
Snow.
Come with me.
All over her face.
Snow. Snow!
What?
Where am I going?
Sorry,
what is I'm it? Pregnant.
Where are we going?
Out in front of the building. We have to get there.
Hi.
Hello. Good morning. Or evening.
Yeah.
Oh, what a punk. Never trust a ginger. Keep an eye on that guy. Didn't trust him when I was playing this.
Are paper thin. We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
Yeah. Don't trust the walls, but when there's no walls at all, that's fine.
But there's walls outside. It's not paper thin. People can't look at you.
You're outside, they can look at you through a window!
They can't hear you.
They might have a psychic telekinesis power.
Somebody died?
No, no one's dying.
What was that black smudge on the... Yeah.
Oh, she's just a security guard. Maybe someone disappeared.
You're just a security guard?
Yeah. Nah. I give you a heads up if the security guard disappears.
I'm gonna check it.
You gonna check it?
What else would I be doing?
Just stare for 2 hours.
Just stare for 2 hours while it's snowing thin. What's in it?
Done! 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 She dead! Remember when I said the heads
you
up on?
Knew this? She's not a Mundy, right? Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Faith Town. You're just gonna be honest. She's a prostitute. Okay, you're gonna be honest. She was a prostitute. I never knew she was a prostitute. How did you know? I said it. But I put it from the first person perspective.
It's just the way she dressed.
And the fact that she was asking money of someone for sex. That might have had something to do with it as well.
Maybe because she was in the bed. There was no bed. There was a bed, but there was
no...
No. Stole the mattress from the bed.
I don't think anything yet. Just give me a second.
Give me a
second.
It's just...
Did you see it?
It took me a second to realize what I was even looking at.
So...
Next time, give me a heads up, Snow.
Oh,
no. No one.
No cabs, no voices, Mondays.
Maybe, but... No.
Check the potometer!
I would remember.
Okay.
Check the potometer.
I don't know. Check the cameras. At least I have enough balls to say I didn't mean to tell that pun.
Right now I'm juggling a massive rubber band ball.
Yeah, the audience can't see that, so nobody knows who that is.
Hopefully the audio will pick this up. There we go. That actually hurt my hand quite a lot. Put that there. I can put our hand back in.
I'm gonna do examine now. What difference does it make? Examine the neck.
All over the face.
What did this to her?
What could do something?
Maybe a magic axe? Maybe not.
Very sharp. Or something with magic attached to it.
It's magic!
Oh. It's magic, you know.
What?
Something in the mouth. Gum? It's a ribbon.
A ribbon? There's some kind of symbol here.
I don't recognize it.
Neither do I.
You check her eyes?
What's with her eyes?
She was placed here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed for us to find.
What kind of monster would do this?
Maybe one with an axe, maybe not.
I'm just giving out clues there.
Or it could be misdirecting you to hell. the hell in this?
Are we going to hell?
Maybe not. I'm not here. I played episode 1 of 5. So sweet.
What do you want to do next?
Investigate some more, leave. Bye!
Nothing much else to do.
The killer was actually behind the tree.
When I'm pressing investigate, when I find him.
Move her.
No, maybe
before
not.
Before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on?
Do you know? Silence door is an option.
Just a neutral option.
Just
isn't.
So.
Not neutral, it's like I'll have to trust the elevator. You left Snow unsure. She'll remember that.
I'm gonna have to talk to Crane about this.
Crane's an
asshole. As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of him. It'll just be worse if he finds out we held it from him. I know you don't like him, but he's our boss. This is part of the job.
I guess it's useless to drag it out.
That's how I feel too. I'm sure he won't be happy, but... It's just part of the process. Hopefully he can be rational about it.
I wouldn't hold my breath.
I'm not.
I just don't want him interfering.
Yes, no idea what trouble she's in.
It's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can
No problem.
Take it back to Dr. Swiner.
Wow,
you need
a cold shoulder.
Take a look at it. I'll meet you at the business office.
Some cold puns.
Yeah.
Slater, dude.
Wow, that was a cool joke.
We should add S and H. So people are just waiting, lining up there.
What are you, blind? Why, you don't see there's a line? I've been standing here a half hour already. You get to just walk in? Must be nice being a sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like. I work here. And what great work you do, sheriff.
What an asshole. I love it when you talk back. It's quite fun. Here's Crane, by the way.
And now we...
Because you were the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow! The one who so simply stumbled upon this catastrophe on our very doorstep! The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria! Do you understand me?
Yes, of course I do!
Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow!
You asked me a question!
Don't change the subject! You are to blame for this, Miss Snow!
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You are trusted to keep things running smoothly around here. This is a disaster!
It isn't anyone's fault. Instead of trying to assign blame, maybe we should figure out how to catch the fucker who did this.
Oh, is that how you see things? Sheriff, you are the one charged with protecting the citizens of Fabletown. Your failure to do so cost someone their life and the safety of the entire town.
Everyone has an asshole, so...
Tell me you've been doing something. Are there any leads? Suspects? Anything.
I mean, anything at all.
Any shred of evidence.
Everyone's a bit of a... Because right now, I have half a mind to fire the boat up. Even you're a douchebag if you want to.
Bluebeard is mentioned.
Don't be absurd. Bluebeard is out of the country as we speak. So don't even think about accusing him of such a treacherous affair.
The guy has a history of beheading young women. I'd say that's something worth checking out.
If all you're operating off of is ancient history, we're all in much more trouble than I imagined. By that rationale, you're a suspect as well, Wolf. You two need to get a handle on this situation quickly and quietly. The last thing we need is all Fabletown knowing there's a killer amongst us.
See, it's a killer among us.
Yes, sir.
So call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
He doesn't need a massage.
Where's the bottle of wine you were to purchase? Don't bother. Forget it. Can't do anything right.
What an asshole.
Do your job, Sheriff.
Well, we'll find someone who can. Oh, do that!
You know what?
Stop. We'll get on it right away, sir.
I didn't even- I forgot that part coming up anyway.
But you didn't say
it. You would've just pissed him off more.
Oh. How did you know what I was saying? Yeah, she was just-
Yeah,
well,
I forgot she had brought
you. Maybe we should've dragged it out.
For what it's worth, I still think it was better to tell him.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, smoking again.
Oh, next time, don't give him a heads up.
Never mind. Smoke away.
You see an asshole.
Yeah.
Yep. That was about an 8 on the asshole scale. Asshole scale? Well, that doesn't sound right.
Yeah, you're right.
Is he gone?
Yes, thankfully.
This guy's a good guy, so you should try probably be nice to him, but you can be super mean as well if you're drunk.
Hello, Miss Snow.
Drinking? This early? Where did you get that?
It was by Mr. Rickabod's desk.
Then don't you think it probably belongs to him?
Maybe.
Now, can you guess which story this one's from? It's Monkey with Wings.
Wizard of Oz?
How are you today, Mr. Bigby?
Oh, choose this one.
Oh,
you almost like... I appreciate
get
that.
The books.
Which books?
The ones with all the fables in it.
Not sure there's any more specific.
Bring the first three.
Be back in a few minutes.
Now, with this you can do a lot of lore searching, which is good if you want to play by yourself, but I suggest you just
bound to be information on here. Somewhere.
Also, do you know what...
I must be able to get her real name from the books whenever I can find
it. Maybe they don't appreciate it coming
from around.
Audience at home, write in the comments if you don't like me interrupting.
I really have to get this appointment squared away, but let me know if you need anything.
Anyway, so...
No,
what was I going to say? Do you know what story Ichabod Crane is from?
I know what Ichabod
Okay, do you know the story of the Headless Horseman?
No.
He's from that. Do you know who the Headless Horseman is?
Nope.
The guy who rides a horse with a pumpkin head?
He's
headless?
Hey, magic mirror.
Oh, will you see it later?
Question. You know the rule. I don't have time for this shit. Your impatience is callow. You're needlessly cruel. But have some respect for our history and rules. Mirror. If you're able, tell me all about this fable. See, was that so
yeah,
the right.
Mirror.
Yeah, I'm about 2 seconds away from kicking a hole in
them all.
There's no need for that. Fine. Of which fable do you wish to know?
I don't know her name.
No, click.
Show me the woodsman. Where is he? What you see is complete. The woodsman stumbles down the street.
No shit, which street?
I'm sorry, Bigby. I can only show you what can be seen.
show me Buffkin.
Hey! Put down the bottle and get to work.
Alcoholic. Or prick.
Show me Snow White.
Not much of a request. She's in this very room.
Yeah, but then. Using magical mirrors, why not just turn around?
Well, until you do, I can't help you.
Make you good.
Nobody right now.
Very well. Please return should you wish to ask about someone else. Or someone new.
Look, Buffkin.
Pick it up!
Well, I'm sure we'll get it all cleared up. Okay.
Thank you.
So how long would one episode take?
It took me two hours, but I searched like every little nook and cranny. And you don't have to like search every nook and cranny. Like I rubbed everything in this room, all that stuff that's necessary.
But you need to investigate.
Yeah, most of the stuff's not required to investigate. Yeah, that's a special tarot card. It helps you determine the future.
Strength. I guess it comes in all forms.
You want to pick another? Might be useful. There's only one left. Come on, pick it up.
Oh, you're dead.
Just what the fuck is this supposed to mean?
10 of swords. Put in your pocket. You acquired an item. Let it be no use to you whatsoever.
Nope.
You're going the wrong way.
Item isn't essential?
Nah, not all items are essential.
Yeah, but... What'd you just tell?
Actually, I don't think I've done that before. Try.
You know what this means?
Tarot is a backwards art. I wouldn't put too much stock in its wisdom, baby.
Not when you've been so helpful.
Prevision's muddy. I'm as clear as a window.
There's a mirror.
you got him there, but then on ropes. You're a mirror, not a window.
He's a massive troll.
What a massive troll.
It's just a troll.
La 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 la.